claim I'm a born again Christian, I pray, Hail Mary, Jesus is Lord. I speak in tongues, Rabakabe, Lebrekaba, I break bounds. See, I leave self-righteousness outside with no Christ within. I reject and despise spiritual Christians who are denying my pride and dying for Christ as I kept and faith all in the name of modernity. As we come before you, redeem me from the poor. I claim I'm the best, boast I'm the first, beat my chest from east to the west, knock to the south and yell from beginning to the end, there is no one like me. Forgetting so soon. Forgetting so soon, I owe allegiance to the Supreme who customized me to be in this beautiful costume. Forgetting so soon. Forgetting so soon, I owe allegiance to the Supreme who uses nouns, verbs, adjectives, and prepositions to put up nations. See the peacemaker, the undertaker, the stakeholder, the creator. I call him the Omega. See, he speaks and knows, so repeats. The Elohim who makes life sound beautiful like the tambourine. The El Shaddai who never wants you to say die. The Jehovah Nissi who demands you new on your seat so you can stand before all heat. The King of Kings and the God of Lords. See, oya ibi afu. Iyo tuturu bonsu. Ubonsu, where we are. Ke obrempong katavira ufiti krutia. Ana mwaji efiefimu. So I deny the world to take up the cross. I confess my sin, not to save undercover. So from the top to the base, from the first class to the economic class, whether religion A or religion B, whether party A or party B, let's sideline division so we can teach all we teaches, preach all we preaches, write all we writers, dance all we dances, with the help of the Trinity, that is God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And I believe you and I can be redeemed from the Lord. Kwame remains the name.